And we're on top of more breaking news this morning. The man accused of injuring five people in this shooting outside of an Antioch nightclub has now been arrested. Metro Police say Deshaun Davenport fired at a group of people in the parking lot of Sky Bar and Lounge on Labor Day, then drove off. At least 10 people were in the area when that shooting happened. Davenport is facing a list of charges, including attempted homicide. He's expected to be in court tomorrow morning. Carly.